present Hoover cabinet is shown here together for the first time. Seated to the left of the president are Secretary of the Treasury, Mellon, and Vice President Curtis. To the right of Mr. Hoover are Secretary of State Stimson and Secretary of War Hurley. Standing left to right are Secretary of Commerce Lamont, Secretary of the Interior Wilbur, Attorney General Mitchell, Postmaster General Brown, Secretary of the Navy Adams, Secretary of Agriculture Hyde, and Secretary of Labor Davis.